watching the telly.
Shepherds are an amazing breed, but they're a working breed.
So he thinks David should consider a dog that's not so high maintenance.
With a miniature schnauzer, my really adaptable, friendly, part of the family, love doing exercise, but will also chill out with you on the sofa, which is why I feel like it's a much better option.
The miniature schnauzer needs around an hour of exercise a day. They don't shed much hair, and standing at around 35 centimetres high, they're a good fit for smaller homes.
They've really soared in popularity, the mini ones. I think because of their size, the fact that they're utility dogs, they're kind of good all-rounders, with her, you're getting that kind of bigger dog in a smaller size.